Meals on Wheels delivered a little something extra today. In addition to the meals delivered each day by Nutrition and Services for Seniors, they also delivered Valentine's Day cards handmade by a local teenager. The Meals on Wheels program teamed up with DoSomething.org to create Valentine cards for more than 100,000 seniors nationwide. A volunteer tells us today is not the only day there's a little something extra with the meals.
Delights me and it delights the people who get them. They make cards for today, they make cards for Christmas, they make cards for Mother's Day. It's really neat what they do.